Hey you guys, welcome back. It's Ashley. So today I have another try on haul for you guys. Everything is from Amazon and it's all gonna be gym attire just like my last video. So this is gonna be a part two. So behind me you can see a bunch of clothes and bags, and this is everything I will be showing you today. This has all been sitting on my couch for like up to a week now. I keep having packages come into my house. I have a problem, but I love Amazon Prime. So affordable, and I found a lot of great clothing items on there, and a lot of my gym stuff comes from Amazon because your girl does not have Gymshark money. You know what I'm saying? Gymshark is outrageous, like I said in my part one video. So anyways, let me go ahead and sort through this real quick, and then I'm gonna start showing you the outfits I got. Real quick before we get into the outfits, I do want to show you what I got as far as like underwear and sports bras, because I'm not gonna do a try on haul for you for that. But this, I've already used three of them, but these are thongs for the gym. And I don't know about you guys, I feel like most ladies, they wear thongs to the gym because you don't want your underwear line showing through your leggings, you know what I'm saying? So I wear thongs to the gym, and I got this six pack of thongs, right? So obviously I've already used three of them. Why do I have like, it looks like this right here is white. What's going on here? Okay, anyways, so yes, I had a six pack of thongs, and you guys, these are like the best thongs. They were affordable, they came in this cute little box. They're very stretchy and they hold very well. They don't slide down. Probably the best thongs I've ever had, including Victoria's Secret or anything. I don't think they're gym thongs, they're just regular thongs, but I say gym thongs because they're perfect for the gym. So I got those on Amazon, and then I also got a four pack of sports bras, which I will show you. I got them in a size medium. Hold on, let me try to hold it up for you. So here they are. I got them in white, black, gray, and blue, and like I said, it's in a size medium. My boobies are not very big. These are really, really nice. They slide over very easily, because sometimes I notice that sports bras, they, I don't know, they're kind of hard to put on for me sometimes, and because I feel like I have like big shoulders. Anyways, these are very easy to put on. They're very stretchy, very comfortable in the gym. The only thing I would say about these is they have the padding inside, which I do like padding, because it makes it, you know what I'm saying? It pushes up my little boobies a little bit, but the padding like doesn't stay put. It like moves around the bra. So you do have to, like, I washed one of mine and the padding like completely just came out. So I had to like re-put it in. That's the only downside. Other than that, they are very comfortable. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into the outfits now. All right, you guys, here is the first outfit. I thought this was so freaking cute. I love the black and I love the blue. These colors together to me looked really great. So the back of this is also very cool. It has this little strap right here. And this top, you guys, feels really, really nice. It does have the little paddings, the little pads inside, which I noticed that they do move around as well. But if you slip your fingers in the little hole and just, you know, put them where you need them, then they will be okay. But these are so cute. This whole outfit is so cute. This is my favorite one, so I wanted to go ahead and start with it. You know, usually people do, they save the best for last, but I just want to start out with a banger, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I would definitely wear this to the gym, but I do have a waist trainer that I would put around the middle section, so really my stomach wouldn't be showing. But overall, very cute outfit. I am very pleased with this one. All right, so here is the next outfit. I thought this outfit was like a cute, like Instagram fitness girl outfit. That's what it looks like to me. If you can see right here, hopefully you can see it. It has this little like scrunch right here, I guess to help like, you know, like to make the girls look good. Kind of like how a lot of things will have that scrunch in your butt to make your butt look good. I guess it's the same effect for your boobies. And yeah, here is the back. And I feel a little weird about how the back looks. I don't know, like, I can't really explain it. There's just something about how the back looked that bothers me a little bit. I don't know, but either way, this is super comfortable. Gives me a little bit of a camel toe, but you know, whatevs. But it's very high-waisted, which I like, you guys. The material is great. It's stretchy, and it feels thick enough to the point where you know it won't rip if you were to squat or do whatever else you do in the gym. And yeah, I really like this material. I love how high-waisted it is. This is pretty thick to hold your mom's stomach in if you're a mom like me. So yeah, this is super cute, you guys. Once again, I would have my waist trainer in the middle so you wouldn't even really see my stomach. And I'm gonna have to figure out the shorts because right now they are a little bit too short for my liking, but let me see. They pulled down a little bit. I feel like when you pull them down, they look funny. So anyways, either way, this is a very cute outfit. They had a bunch of different colors, just like in the first outfit. I don't think I said it, but they had a ton of different colors. So I got the blue and black, but they had orange and black, pink and black, green and black, whatever you could think of, they had it. So anyways, yes, I do like this outfit. I feel like an Instagram fitness model, but you know, just a little bit chubbier, just a little bit. But anyways, you guys, let's move on to the next one. All right, so this set right here, well, it's actually not a matching set. It's two separate pieces. This is just a cropped hoodie that's sleeveless, super lightweight, makes it easy to breathe. I actually got this in white and gray, and I've already worn the gray one. This one I just took out the packaging, so it is a little bit wrinkly, but it's just a super simple cropped sleeveless hoodie. These pants, you guys, well, I feel like it looks dark in the camera right now. This is like a maroon kind of red color, but these feel so amazing. I have not worn these yet, but they feel amazing. So they also have pockets, which a lot of times I don't really like when like gym attire has pockets, because they never see, like, it seems like what I put in my pockets, like if I put a phone, it tends to weigh down my pants. But you can tell if you put something in here, like, let me get my phone. So you can tell if you were to put something in here, like, it will stay and it doesn't pull down the pants. It, like, they are like glued to my body right now, but in the best way. They're very stretchy, they're thick material. So they got these two pockets, and the material is so freaking soft. These are definitely the best pants. They're not like the cutest as far as like the color schemes and all that, but they are like super like everyday gym pants, you know, like reliable is the word I was looking for. Very reliable gym pants. Love the pockets. I really do love the color. I love the way these ones feel. These have to be like my favorite pants as far as the way they feel. So yeah, and then like I said, this was just a super simple cropped hoodie. And then while I'm wearing white, I want to go ahead and show you the hat I got. I got two gym hats. I got a black one and a white one. So this is like specific for the gym. So the material in the back is very, very thin. So that way your big ass forehead, like mine, can breathe. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, very cute. I have to be careful with this because white's going to get very dirty, just like with this one. But that was it for that outfit, you guys. So let's move on to the next one. Okay, so this outfit right here, it was in the gym category, but to be honest with you, this is more like a casual outfit that I would just wear around the house or to the store if it was still warm outside. It's getting colder outside, so I probably won't be wearing this anywhere other than in the house. The material is very, very stretchy, which I like. I love the color black. I think black looks great on anybody. This top is very simple, very cute. I've actually worn this top in one of my videos, and nothing really going on in the back. But if I was to wear this to the gym, like I said, I would have my waistband on so you wouldn't be able to see. Not that I'm ashamed of my stomach, but I just don't really show my stomach anymore. I used to always wear crop tops to the gym, but now because I have my sweatband on, you never really see my stomach. Even if something is cropped, you won't see my stomach. But yeah, this it's cute, comfortable, stretchy, but would I wear it to the gym? Maybe not. I don't know. I might. Maybe the shorts. The shorts are they don't feel very thick, but they're also not too thin to the point where I would worry about them ripping. So yeah, I mean, I like this outfit, but like I said, it'll probably be more worn around the house than anything. So yep. Alright, so here is the final outfit. So looking at this, you guys, it looks very cute. Just like when I saw it on the site, I was like, okay, that's super, super cute. I love blue on me. I think it like compliments me. But I'm gonna tell you what I don't like about this. They are super like thin and too stretchy. I don't know if that makes sense. They're so stretchy to the point where it's hard to put on because it's like they don't come up because they just continue stretching. And they're also very high-waisted, which I don't know, these ones are a little too high-waisted. Like you could literally pull them up to here. You know what I'm saying? They're a little too high-waisted, and the waistband is not thick, is not very thick. So it's not really gonna suck in the parts that you wanna suck in. And then another thing is they don't really do anything for my butt. Like, I need something that's gonna lift, you know? Like, I need a booty lift. So I like when pants are able to lift your booty, but these really just like flatten everything out, you know? So I do really love the way it looks, but as far as actually wearing it and as far as like how it feels, it's like a 5 out of 10, a 4 out of 10. I will wear this bra. I must say this bra is very cute. I do need to tighten up the straps to give it a little bit of a lift, but this is very nice. I will wear this for sure. I don't know about the pants, you guys. They do look very cute, but I don't know if I would actually wear them to the gym. They're just a little too like thin and flimsy for me. But if you guys do like this, they did have other colors. They had like every color you could think of. I just really liked this color. So anyways, that was it. I believe I have a few more things to show you guys, so do not go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Okay, hold on. So I also got these lifting shoes. They are pink and blue. I feel like the lighting is not doing them justice because they're actually a really pretty bright pink. But these shoes are specific for lifting, specific for squatting. These were about $225, which is pretty pricey, but it's a good investment if you want to, you know, get a better form while you're squatting, while you're lifting. You want to make sure you don't jeopardize your form. So I did get these. These are a size 9.5 in women's. They had other colors, but you guys know I love pink. So I'm really excited to try these out while I squat and while I deadlift. I will let you guys know how I like them. But yeah, they're super cute. So if you are interested in trying these shoes, I'm not sure how you would say this. Inov, that's the brand that they are. All I did was type in squat shoes on Amazon. They have a bunch of different brands. They kind of all look like that, but they have a bunch of different colors, different brands. This is the one I went for because this had my favorite like color as far as like the bright pink and blue. I thought was really cute, so I went for this. I've never heard of this brand before, but in case you're interested in the same ones, or maybe you want a different color in the same ones, this is what you should type in. Alright you guys, sorry about my hair, it's a freaking mess now. But that was it. The only other thing I did get was one more hat. So I have a black Adidas hat and then I have a white Nike hat. So that was it, you guys. If you like any of these outfits, make sure you let me know in the comments down below. That way I can send you the link if you did like it. All the prices were between $13 and $25. All this stuff was very reasonably priced, and that's why I love Amazon, especially Amazon Prime, because it comes damn near the next day. Okay, so anyways, you guys, that was it. Thank you so much for watching. One more thing, if you like this video, give it a big fat like. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. Go ahead, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.